How is a house built using structural insulated panels? Hi, I'm Rob with Eco Panels of Tennessee. How is a house built using SIP panels, and why would you want to do that in place of conventional framing? So a SIP panel, as you see behind me, we are assembling a home in our shop here at the plant, is a replacement for conventional framing, and one that we, in our biased opinion, think is much superior to conventional framing. It's more efficient, it's stronger, and it's more environmentally conscious than stick framing. Certainly, the materials are straighter and truer and go up much quicker on the job site. Behind me, you see the guys are assembling a house here in our shop because we pre-assemble each and every home that we produce to test it before it goes out. You can see that each wall panel is pre-made, each wall panel is numbered. This ensures accurate and quick installation at your job site. And the real deal is for the rest of your life, you're going to have a much more energy efficient home, which is going to save you thousands of dollars over the life of the home. If you'd like to find out more about how a SIP panel goes together and how it's assembled, request our free assembly manual. We look forward to hearing from you. You can shoot us an email, you can text us, you can give us a call, and we would love to share that with you. And we'd also like to find out more about your project and more about your new home.